Maxine.
Maxine.
What's up?
What's
up? Deny.
Yeah, what's up?
Maxine.
Maxine, who needs a vaccine? She tests positive, but tells you that her act's clean. Plus, she got a sugar daddy. Yes, and every hooker daddy takes in the crooker badly. If you mistook her sadly on her reputation, you're in jeopardation. If you ain't got no preparation, when you step away, son, she got her face done. Looking provocative, she'll let you knock it if you press the issue and get undressed to kiss you if you match the price. Otherwise, she won't look at you twice. But when you catch the lice or get the urgency to go to the emergency, cause it burns to pee. Don't bring your terms to me, cause I ain't trying to hear it. Why you fighting your fucking disease, trying to clear it?
Sometimes I wonder, what's your purpose in life? That is, to get with every brother and embed one of his kids. Shit, you live in strife. Got three kids at home and club hopping every night. You say it's gonna stop, but it just slows down. And then speed back to a regular pace. There is no end to this mystery. Whatever your reason even tends to be, you say you wanna be with me. But how can you say that when you got niggas hiding in your closet? I refrain from getting angry, but you keep on acting strangely.
I met this girl last week, she was a freak. She liked it me. So I pissed up on her and asked my homies and chill on the side and watch they niggas big game on the bitch. So take notes while I get this never. I step to her first, I clip my throat. Bitch. Haven't I seen you before? Look at my nigga, turned around and got slapped through with my hands and said, oh, it's like that. She said she just broke up with her nigga and shit. She started crying and asked me to forgive her and shit. She said her name was Maxine, so I told her mass too. I got her number. She asked, could I give her mass too? Got to the crib and call her up. We got into a good conversation. That's when she asked me, could I fuck? I said, Maxine, check this out. Give me your address, I'll be through and you'll find out. Proceeded to the bedroom. I said, hold up, stop proceeding. You rushing things. What the fuck are you doing? So I went from my protection, took off my clothes and started flexing as she went for my midsection. I threw it down as I tore off her shirt, pulled out my jimmy, and thought about putting in work. Before I hit it, she said, three, don't get mad, but there's something that I gotta tell your ass. I said, what is it? Another nigga, it's okay. She said, no, I forgot to tell you that I got AIDS, I got a problem.
Hey, Maxine.
What?
What are you thinking about sucking my dick?
Maxine. Yeah, for a small price.
For a small price? What you mean?
Maxine. Money, man.
You don't need no damn money. I can't give you no money anyway.